Tenant Lisa Wood is responding to a call about an iguana trapped in a bathroom at a large park.
Are you the guy that called about a contained iguana?
Ma'am, I went to the restroom and there's a big lizard. Huge.
Huge. What color is it?
Green? Brown?
Okay.
Are you gonna catch it?
Yeah, I'm gonna catch it.
Can I bring you back up?
Not at this point, no. I can usually handle it.
Good luck.
Jeff had a real fun tegu in the bathroom call a little while ago. So now it's my turn. There's his tail. I can see part of his tail, and it could be an iguana tail. With stripes. Or it could be something else. Oh, it's not an iguana. I realize it is probably the worst thing it could be, which is a Nile monitor. These guys are really strong, they're fast. He decides to climb up the wall and try to hide himself in a dark cave. And his little dark cave is the toilet paper holder. He's trying to hide. And he figured if he could get himself up in there, he could disappear. And I wouldn't be able to catch him. I'm gonna get him, but he's probably gonna give me a run for my money.
Nile monitors have razor-sharp claws, and they won't hesitate to tear at enemies to defend themselves.
I'm gonna have to watch it, but it's me and him in this little bathroom, and one of us is going down, and it's not gonna be me. No, 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 don't come back over here. When I get my hands on him, he's gonna try to scratch. And that tail is whipping around all over the place. Would you feel better if I covered your face?
Lisa has a dilemma. Gloves on and fumble with the animal, or gloves off and expose her hands and arms to the Nile's razor-sharp teeth and claws.
Can't grab hold of him with the gloves on. These gloves have gotta go. He's trying to scratch. He's wrapping around my foot with his tail. This is a wild animal, and he's using every bit of his being to fight against me and try to get away. If he pulls one foot out, I am gonna get majorly scratched up. He's stronger than a lot of the big snakes that we handle, and he's way stronger than the tegus. He's trying to grab me with his back leg so he can scratch, and because if he can scratch, he can get me to let go.
Most women, a men's bathroom is horrific enough. Imagine having to go into it. But the fact that now we compounded that with a Nile monitor in the men's bathroom, that's definitely a no-go for most women. But to Lisa, she's gonna go in there and do what she has to do.